What's up, everyone? Welcome back to Lincoln's Fairyland. So, right now, I am trying to get the tail for the Lynx. So, I need to do my challenges to get it. So, I need to do the grenades, stink bombs, clingers to do one. And then I also need to throw an ice puck. So, I'm just going to get the ice puck ready. Where is it? And over there. So guys, my friend told me that I need to go over here and throw it off that mountain. Guys, tell me what you got for Christmas, because I got a VR, bunch of V-Bucks. I'm gonna put my marker over here because we're gonna start up here on this hill right here, then we're gonna throw it off and if it goes like that and do it. And guys, I know I'm in Team Rumble. But it's just easier, so And I know you can get grenades out of chests easy, but you don't get clingers or stink bombs that much. And I think stink bombs would be better. It's because, like, grenades, they take time to, like, explode, and clingers, you just have to get it on your body. So for sure, stink bombs is going to be our best option. Okay, we only have one plane. It's not good. That's not going to help us. Bye-bye. Whenever those tails be sick. The ice box right there. Oh, I think what he... which my friend T3, I know what he was saying. He was saying go up here. What the? How? No! God's sake. Guys, if you guys know how to stream, please tell me, guys. I just want to get some stream. Like, I just want to stream. No. And I just started YouTube because I got inspired by some YouTubers. Like, one I got inspired by this YouTube channel called FGTV. Come on, how is that not far enough? 109. That has to be it. 116? What the frick do you want? Oh my god, what was that? Despacito. Let's go! Guys, just let me text up the games. Dear Mr. Games, I would want to tell you that I have done my challenge and I am about to get the Lynx tail. Okay, goodbye. Don't want to watch you. Oh my god, this one's very far away. So guys, I'm gonna go search that house over there, but right now I'm not getting on a zip line. Guys, zip lines aren't that safe, so if you're in like a real match, like besides creative and all that, and I would not go on the zipline if you're acting Mighty Watson or Lincoln, whatever you want to call me. You're probably saying Lincoln. But zip lines can help you get around the map faster. But the thing is, where when like you jump on a zip line, mainly whenever you go down, whenever you go on a zip line and you're going down, you usually just like you try to jump on it and you try to jump on it and then it's because you just need to walk over to it and it will grab you. And people usually try to jump on it whenever you're going down, so that's why people like just, that's why you shouldn't use zip lines that much. The AR SMG, not a lot of brick. Oh, we can buy that. What? We can't? I need an AR. Got that. From there, so we go. Cause I don't really care about breaking trees and like team modes, but I do care about breaking them in like real modes. I need a bunch of material. Guys, we got one challenge down. So hopefully. I should bring the rest of it on. What the fuck is she doing? Dear Mr. Cooper, I would like to say that I'm. Woman, look at this. Get us up! This girl's more fun, whatever. Just never, like, if you see this thing. Oh my god, someone's gonna FBI open up us. We're not getting FBI opened up. Go away. Thank you. No, I mean I lagged on the Isabon. They're gonna be going for that spell drop. They're definitely doing it now. Oh, grenades! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! And guys, we need to use these grenades wisely. I'm telling you, wisely. I literally hit the guy perfect with that nade. How did I? Guys, I don't know how, but we did not get that. How? Man, someone seems to be sniping me. Not your face. Oh, we're dying in it. Let's go. Guys, I think and I hope that we got it. 500 and 400. And if we didn't, then we're just going to have to get kills. Oh, my. We're on a freaking supply drop. What the heck? Dude, what the heck? We're on a Do you guys see this? What's up, suckers? Boom, dab on. Dab. Oh, I can barely dab. I'm on a freaking supply drop. Oh my god, brother. Hey, brother. Legit bop! His username was a cowboy. Can we just take a moment to look at my inventory? Bop! Oh my god, man. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god. What the fuck? That airplane just came out of the room. Oh my goodness. Guys, we have them. We have exactly 50. I'm going off. No. Why can't our team be better? No, guys, if you guys might not understand this, if I win this, because I already did my challenges, you know, there's two challenges up there. I already did those, so if I win this game, that will also give me XP, which will be, like, ultimate XP. bunch of people. They'll give me literally like a bunch. Oh my god! That is what he's doing. Oh my god. We have 59. Come on, I'm almost at 60. Get one more kill. Come on, get that 60. Get that 60 bomb, boy. Oh my god! I literally shot the bullet and it didn't even go red. This game trash. This game trash, brother. Go to my game really. Holy crap, happens. FBI, open up. Not neither. Doink! Take that, sucker! Huh? You took me, sucker. No! They might actually catch up. They're actually going for the tryhards. No, I hate for the tryhards. Sweaty tryhards are bad! Sweaty tryhards are bad to the bone. Oh my god! No! How did I miss my kills? My teammates were trash. How? Dude! Don't freak off! Freak off! Get off of him! No, they're actually doing it. I'm the last kill. Okay guys, I think that will be all today on the clan. Goodbye.